So what's this tweet? Jim Bridenstine, who is the head of NASA, said NASA is excited to work with Tom Cruise on a film aboard the space station. We need popular media to inspire a new generation of engineers and scientists to make NASA's ambitious plans a reality. And then Elon said,
should be a lot of fun.
Wait, what?
So yeah, this weird thing here is that it's very light on details as to what movie this is going to be or who is going to be making the movie.
Mission Impossible International Space Station.
It's apparently not going to be a Mission Impossible movie.
Okay.
Which is, you know, I mean, this whole episode I've just been talking about spy stuff, which is funny because there's nothing related to spy things pretty much at all in the whole news this week. But
right.
So it's going to be a space movie filmed in space.
Can I ask another question? I assume there's going to have to be camera people and lighting crew and audio guys.
Well, it's a lot easier to vlog in space than it is to vlog here on Earth.
No, but
you can just put a camera and then you just leave it.
But isn't he going to need a makeup guy and a script coach and, you know, continuity?
You know,
are they going to just fill up the crew dragon with crew and bring them up there for...
I feel like it's going to be like a handful of scenes that they're going to film up in space.
Right.
And I think that they're either going to rely on Tom Cruise, because he does all sorts of crazy stuff.
Well, but do you think he's going to be in the space station in the movie? Or do you think he's supposed to be like sitting at home and then like it'll gravity will float him out of bed? Like they'll make a set in the space station.
Oh, Well, I think it's going to be in space. It would be really stupid if you went to space and filmed a movie that didn't take place in space. I would be really, really upset if they did that.
Okay.
So I think it's going to be a space movie.
The other question I have is, Tom Cruise is an older gentleman.
He will actually be at about the third oldest person to ever travel into space.
Really?
Or at least to the International Space Station.
Wow.
The record holder is, I think, John Glenn,
yeah.
77. Tom Cruise, I don't want to alarm anyone, is 56 years old.
56 is the new 36.
But like for real for Tom Cruise. I don't know. I'm just... Not to get too off topic, but I think this is actually really good to have a movie that takes place in space. So, I mean, most people who have been to space are not like the most publicly popular people in the world, you know, well recognized.
Like John Glenn was.
Right. Like, that's maybe the biggest exception to this.
So, I mean, you think this will bring a lot of popularity back to space?
Yeah, I mean, we've had movies that take place in space, from Interstellar to Gravity to, you know, the Mars one. They were all...
I was surprised when we were researching this to hear that there's been other people who have paid money to get to be on the space station as tourists. Like,
yeah.
Some guy paid like $20 million to get to go up there, and I didn't know that was possible.
Yeah, there's just a program. You go up for about 8 days, and then you come back down.
That's cool.
Yeah, but like, no one cool has done it.
Right.
I mean... No one popular has done it. So I think it's going to be neat having Tom Cruise go up there. There are plenty of other actors that I would have preferred.
Like who?
Go up there, like most of them. Not the biggest Tom Cruise fan, but, you know, great. It's good. It's a good thing.
It's really tough living in this world full of bad news.
Why not share this with your friends and family to cheer them up and give them hope?
Sharing this clip is easy. That's why we made them. Short and to the point. Just hit the share button below, copy the link into your emails or social media posts, and thanks.
Now you know.